Hey guys, how's it going? Today I'm proud to present to you brand new 2017 Chinese car. In this video I'm gonna show you the interior swastika exterior of this car. Absolutely stunning car in my opinion, but it looks like a Toyota RAV4. Well done for its price, good warranty and pre-sale value. Chrome door handles, light doors, very wide opening, it's almost like 90 degree, providing easy entry and exit. Not bad. Leather interior, red stitching, perforated inserts. Not bad. Alright guys, let's hop on in. That chime, annoying chime. Three-spoke design, steering wheel, perforated inserts, fake 3-9, as you can see, fake aluminum trim. This car comes equipped with hydraulic assist spacer, opinion, fluid steering wheel, sport grips up top, horn, very loud, manual tilt and, manual tilt only, it's not telescopic, like so, to adjust the EU slow right there. This car has automatic lights and automatic rain sensing windshield wipers. 5-speed manual transmission and also CVT, continuously variable transmission, is available on the top trim. Alright guys, right now, let's turn the headlight, front rear fog lights, high beam, as well as search lights. There's central lock right here. Power mirrors, left and right. Huge mirrors, by the way. Manually folding. They also heated. Panel dome, half headlights. Power windows. You need to hold this switch to roll up and to roll down, basically. It's not automatic. Rear windows. Back windows are fully tinted, as you can see. Nice. Power window lock right here. Chrome door handles. Alright guys, right now let's open the hood and take a good look at the exterior of this car. Lever right there to open the hood. It's quite easy. Rain guards, roof rails and power moonroof, shark fin antenna, deck lid spoiler with the brake light, rear defrosting glass and rear wiper. Dual polished exhaust pipes, this one is fake right there, as you can see. LED inserts, not bad. Chrome, LED license plate lights and rear view camera. Rear parking assist, rear fog lights. Multi-spoke aluminum rims, 17-inch, chassis measuring 215/60. Front ventilated disc brakes, rear solid disc brakes. 16-inch rims is available, 17-inch rims and 18-inch rims is available. Beautiful factory rims. Your mat flaps. Alright guys, I'm gonna show you underneath. LED turn signal kiss next to rear mirrors, very bright. Manually folding mirrors, of course. Halogen projector low beam and halogen reflector high beam, halogen fog lights and LED daytime running lights. Chrome grille. This car has inline 4, 16 valve, dual head cam with variable valve timing with intelligence, 1.8 liter normally aspirated engine. It produces 128 horsepower and 162 Nm of torque. Maximum speed of 170 km per hour, 0-6 time is 14.5 seconds. Combined fuel consumption for this car is around 8.5 liter per 100 km. The car is front-wheel drive and the fuel tank is around 55 liters. Independent McPherson Strut-Style suspension with anti-roller front and independent multi-link suspension out back. Front ventilated disc brakes and rear solid disc brakes. The trunk space is around 405 liters. This Chinese car came with a 5-year warranty. Main rivals for this car is a Dacia Duster, Chery Tiggo 5, and Ford EcoSport. Alright guys, right now we take a good look at the exterior. Let's take a good look at the interior portion, the most interesting part. Padded door panels, as you can see, very nice attention to the details. Soft leather wrap armrest, door lights, storage area, bottle holder and speaker right there, tire pressure. Driver's seat has manual adjustment, standard seat high, recline, sliding right there. Seats are quite comfortable, adjustable headrests and seatbelts. Storage compartment for the driver. The pedals, onboard diagnostics. And here's your light indicator controls and your intermittent wiper controls, including rear wiper. Lower the volume, mute, different settings for the audio. Overall build quality and all the materials in this car are very cheap. You can find hard touch plastic, aircraft inspired vents, your trip information right here, it's quite easy to use. Your digital speedometer, tachometer right there, very elegant. Of course your digital clock, outside temperature, adjustment for the clock. Infotainment screen, as you can see, your radio, of course, AM/FM panel, auto save favorite. All right, phone settings. Rock, classic, pop for the equalizer. Beeping on and off. You can adjust brightness basically, and Bluetooth settings. Language settings, it's quite easy. Time adjustment, date, wallpaper. Alright, let's choose this one. Sweet. Gesture guide, as you can see, it's pretty much self-explanatory. What else? Frequency, reset to default version. Nice, very responsive screen. As you can see, DVD, Android system, SD card, and you can choose between AV inputs, navigation, USB, Bluetooth stream audio, mirror link, auxiliary. Very nice system to use here, digital clock. back button display settings, SD card for the navigation right here, phone, volume, tuning, quite easy. Yeah, temperature adjustment, fan speed control, of course right here, the different modes, facing, etc. right here, front rear defrost, recycle, air conditioning on and off, quite easy, just set it and forget it. Of course here are heated seats, one stage for the driver and for the passenger, power supply, cigarette lighter, USB and auxiliary integration, trunk release right here, ashtray, cup holder, storage area, 5-speed manual, light clutch, easy to shift, and reverse. Rear-view camera, what guidance lines, hard touch armrest, storage area, good size storage area right there, manually dim rear-view mirror, of course sunglass contents also padded, map lights up top, and of course manual sunshade, tilt and slide opening, like so, power monitor, very nice. Warning, sun visors, vanity mirror with illumination, card holder, not bad. Good visibility. With my 6'3" stature, those seats are very nice. Everything's very nice put together here. Very unique Chinese car, love it. Alright guys, right now, let's check the back seats, shall we? Of course, your fuel cap release right here. Second row. Child safety locks right here. And materials to carry over. Illumination, speakers. Back seats is default, ISOFIX system. 60-40 split, recline is available, and of course, adjustable headrests. Like so, your child anchors right here. I can do it with one hand, very easy operation. Sweet. With my 6'3" stature, it's quite easy to get in and out. Legroom is not an issue at all, and my headroom is pretty good. Handles are stationary, storage pockets right there. You are very tiny, center tall, and ashtray right there. Good looking interior, very stylish. Not bad. Illumination, of course, up top, interior illumination. Back visibility is pretty good. Trunk illumination, your central armrest, soft, with two cup holders. Very roomy and comfortable back seats. Alright guys, right now, let's check trunk space, shall we? Trunk is huge, as you can see. And of course your color card. Tools. Down here you can find your full-size spare tire, Tilson jack, running triangle, and first aid kit. One convenient handle to close triangle. Not bad. Fuel cap. And of course, holder right there, unleaded fuel only, You can find same manual adjustment for the passenger seat minus seat height. Warning right there. Glove box is not lockable. Not so big. And of course your manuals right there. Very nicely equipped car for its price. Chinese car, of course. Not bad, not bad indeed. Well guys, hope you enjoy my in-depth look at this beautiful Chinese car. Thanks for watching and take care.